Okay, so we're back. I hope everyone enjoyed the brief few minutes that the No Fun Police wasn't after us and allowed Natalie to dance so that people could watch her. I think they enjoyed it while you were dancing, but unfortunately, people don't like music streaming if they're not getting money for it. I kind of understand, but for something like this, whatever, we're never going to get around it. So we're going to have to think of a different way to do things. I know last week we got to sing a little bit. Things went okay. If we're going to play the songs, it's going to have to be real quiet probably. But we're going to have to not do that this week until I figure a workaround. So why don't you say hi to everyone again?
Hi.
Who do you think's watching us?
Mommy.
Mommy? Who else do you think's watching us?
Rennie.
Rennie. I wonder if anyone else is. Last week you got a lot of people watching. Now this week we've had a few hiccups, so I don't know if anyone else is out there watching. But if you are, we appreciate it. And if you are really that interested in what a four-year-old has to say, I'm glad you're here, because this is a place where you can learn about all things Disney and right now My Little Ponies. Is that something that you're interested in? You like ponies? What is it you'd like to do right now? Can you use your words?
Open the ponies.
Can you talk into the mic?
Open the ponies.
Okay. So for those of you not in the know, or not up to My Little Pony madness that has been just sweeping the nation over the last few years and has spawned some interesting contingents of fandom. Natalie got into them probably about a year ago, maybe, at least the last 6, 7, 8 months, in getting these surprise little blind bag ponies. You don't know what's inside. There's like about 20, 24 in each wave, and each wave there's been like 18 waves. So there's a lot of ponies to collect. There's a base, like 5 or 6 that I think are in everything. Who are the main ponies? Can you tell me who the main ponies are?
I can't.
Who are some of the ones you remember? What are their names?
Twilight Sparkle, Rainbow Dash, and I think one is Applejack.
What about Pinkie Pie?
Yeah.
Is there anyone else, or are those kind of the main ones?
I think there's Princess Celestia and the moon one, whatever.
The moon one. I'm not sure I remember. Does Princess Celestia have a sister? What's her name? Do you remember?
It's the moon one, but the moon I can't remember.
Okay, so we're drawing a blank on that. But anyways, Natalie likes to collect these little tiny ponies, but you don't know which one you're getting. So I have some here. Now these tend to be the ones, I think they're all the ones with the apple background, okay? So you're going to have to remind me if you have them already or not.
Okay.
Okay, so I'll cut this open and you can open it up and show the world what pony you got. I know this is thrilling television. I'm only half joking because Natalie sits on her iPad and watches people open toys all the time. So there's some kind of group out there that really, really enjoys this. So let's check out, what's the first one you got?
I already have this.
And what's his name? Do you remember?
I can't.
Okay, I think it's Apple Cinnamon. Okay, so this little thing. People go crazy over. Natalie loves them. Now, this is Apple Cinnamon from whatever wave I'm opening here. Unfortunately, she already has this one. So we're 0 for 1. She has a lot of them, and we're just trying to fill out the collection here. So we'll move on to another one. So didn't find a new one yet. And what's the big one you're looking for? Is it Fluttershy? I think that's Fluttershy. From the cupcake background, though. And these are the apple backgrounds. So, okay. How about this one? Electric Sky.
Yes, but we can't find the card, so good we have the card.
Okay, so you're saying we have this pony, but we lost the card, so now we have the collector's card. Is that right?
Yeah, that's right. And her number's 8.
Electric Sky, yellow, and it's number 8, so these are the cards that Natalie is now collecting. She has a binder for them, so Electric Sky. Alright, so Apple Cinnamon and Electric Sky. Alright, couple comments. Mommy says hi. Kim says Matthew's watching. She said, and he says hi. So Kim and Matthew are watching. Aunt Rin says hi. And Mommy says that Jack likes watching these videos. And also Bryson. Bryson likes to watch kids opening toys as well. So far, Mommy agrees that she thinks you're right about everything. That we have Apple Cinnamon and Electric Sky we had, but we lost the card. So at least you can add the card to your collection. So let's open another one. All right, and this one is... This one is called Minuet.
I have that one.
You have? Okay, well, we're not doing so good. 0 for 3. What number is Minuet?
4.
So Minuet is a light blue... clear with a timer. That's her cutie mark. So, do we know which ones from this series we don't have? We should have brought your binder down. I didn't think of it. So next time, if we do this again in a few weeks, few months, we'll bring the binder down with us so we can compare right away. So, but you think we have Minuet. All right, so that means Haley's getting a lot of these, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. Let's see what the next one is. Might be a new one. I don't know.
New one.
All right, this one's Golden Delicious.
New one.
What number?
It comes 2 first and 3 seconds.
And what number is that?
23.
Very good. You want to hold up the pony and show everyone? Very good. So there it is for everyone to see. Little tiny pony, Golden Delicious, with a 3 golden apple cutie mark. Card number 23. And this is our first new one. So she's very excited about that. She doesn't hang around with them long because her favorite thing is opening them. So we'll move to the next one. So we're 1 for 4. But hey, that's good. Anytime we find one that you don't have... That's good. We get a new card and a new pony to play with. All right. Now, I know we have versions of this pony. I don't know if we have this one. So this is a clear rarity. What number?
And it's 11, and we have the card.
We do have the clear rarity. Rarity is 3 diamond cutie mark.
Yeah.
And her card is number 11. Again, this is all the series with the apple in the background. I think like the trademark of the series was most of them are translucent like that. But so you're saying we have rarity in that. I know we have rarity in the other wave. I didn't know if we had her in this one. But you're saying we do. Okay, well, we have a few more here. We can just keep going. Who's that?
A clear shy that's little.
Do we have this one? I don't think we did.
So no, and it's the number 1.
The first one of this series. And what's her name?
Fluttershy.
So there we found one that she was looking for. So I try to figure out where to put this so that her face isn't blocked. So number 1 from the Apple series, Natalie's holding her up, Fluttershy. That's one. Are you happy about that? Does that make you happy? That makes this worth it, even though you've opened 6 and only got 2 new ones? You found Fluttershy. So that is huge, people. That's huge. Yeah, Mommy says we have the clear rarity, so you were right. Yes, there are a lot of ponies, Kim. A lot of ponies. But Mommy is very excited that you found a Fluttershy. So that's super, super awesome.
Super, super awesome. It's a clear one.
It is a clear one. You're right. All right. So let's keep going. Let's see. We got 2 more here. See, maybe we'll get a couple more new ones. Oh, I don't think this is a new one. Sassaflash. I think I remember hearing that one before.
Yeah, we have this one.
Okay, and what number is she?
12.
All right. 12 is Sassaflash. You know, they have a write-up underneath. I guess I should show Sassaflash here with a double lightning bolt as her cutie mark, number 12 in the series with the apple background. I don't know what series number that is. I'm not up to date that much, although I am learning a lot. These last 6 months or so, we've learned a lot about My Little Pony. So we'll keep going here. Last one, then we'll move on to something else. Oh, I think we have this one too. Actually, this might be our third of this one. But maybe it's a different
Trixie
series.
Lulamoon.
Very good, very good. I didn't even have to show you the card. You knew who she was. What number is she?
Trixie Lulamoon is that we have with three.
She's number 3 in the Apple Card series. Trixie Lulamoon. She shares her magic. She's got a magic wand and a moon cutie mark. This is just thrilling stuff here. So, unfortunately, we opened, 8 it looks like? I think we opened 8. We only got 2 new ones. But two new ones is good. Now we're getting closer and closer to finishing the collection. And now, since you got so many doubles, Haley has a lot that she can play with. We'll keep all the cards together, though, so we don't want to lose them. So, which one were you most excited about?
Because we didn't have this one.
The Clear Fluttershy? Yeah. You're excited about that one. Yeah, that one's good.
Yeah.
Like you said, we didn't have any Fluttershys. And what kind of pony is she? With the wings. What do we call those? Do you remember?
Pegasus pony.
A Pegasus pony, that's right. That's right.
She's a Pegasus pony.
Did you get a lot of pony stuff for your birthday? Yeah. You're
super
excited.
Everybody knows I like ponies.
Where are you going? Sit down.
I'm not sure everybody how I can dance.
Well, sweetie, I can't play the music. I can't let people hear the music because that's why we got shut off the last time. You can go out and dance, but I can't have the music playing so that they can hear. If you want to go dance, I'll go put you on, but you're not going to have, the music won't be very loud. Is that what you want to do?
Yeah.
Okay, go out to the spot I showed you,
okay.
And you can dance. So, there we go. There's the ponies, the status of the ponies. I know everyone was super interested to hear about that. Let's find a song for her to dance to. Unfortunately, I can't pump in the music. Maybe I'll say what it is. Here, you want it? Alright, hold it and dance. Just move over there because I can't hear it or they'll shut us down again. God forbid we dance. Oh. Alright, let's switch the camera out so you can actually see her dancing and not me blabbing on here. So what's playing is Shut Up and Dance With Me. Then I think we'll get into a little Honey I'm Good. She likes to dance to those. But the ponies... Yeah, so 8 ponies, but 6 duplicates of ones we already had. But that's okay. With being blind bags, you can't guarantee you're going to get new ones. And that's how they get you. Natalie, Aunt Amy's watching now, too. So why don't you look in the camera, wave to Aunt Amy, and Aunt Rin, and Mommy, and Kim. We've got a good number of people watching you here. Dance to music that unfortunately I can't play so everyone can hear. Back up a little. Show us your spin move. Very good. Keep going. Yeah, Mommy says we need a bigger pony bucket. Do you think we need a bigger pony bucket? Yeah? All right, good job. Very good. Very good. Are you going to dance to this one? Come here. We're going to have you sing a song, okay? We may not be able to watch you dance or sing along, but we can have you sing a song. So how about you sing some of your songs from... Can you sing some of your songs from the holiday pageant? Like the snowflake song or the turkey song?
I can't remember any of them.
Oh, you can't remember any of them? You're going to be sad? Well, is there something you want to sing along to?
Yeah.
Okay, what do you want to sing along to?
I don't know.
You don't know. Do you want to do Let It Go again and see if we can do it without getting kicked off?
Yeah.
Okay, let me see if we can do that. Maybe if I play it really lightly and you sing really loudly, that we can do it. You want to try that?
Yeah.
Okay. Let's give that a try. Hopefully we won't get kicked off, but if we do... I know, we'll be back again in a few weeks. We'll try something different. We'll figure it out. We'll figure it out. All right, I'm going to play it. I'm going to play it softly, but you're going to hear it, and I want you to sing into the microphone, okay? All right, you ready? Can you hear it? Can you hear it? Are you going to sing?
For Bryn to be seen, a kingdom of isolation, not like a queen.
And
is it silent like the storm inside? A girl, you'll always have to be. So you don't feel it.
Let them know. Well, now they know. Let it go. Let it go. Can't hold it back anymore. Let it go.
Daddy.
Why are we singing?
Because I can't hear it and my mocha phones came off.
How about now?
There's a one's control me, can't get to me at all. Don't you see what I can do to test all limits and break through?
Can you say hi,
I'm
Mom?
I'm free.
No, here. Oh, that was nice.
John,
over here, look.
us in the cab. Go, let it go. Can we make the way gone? Doors, let it go.
Very good. That was a good job, Natalie.
I want to leave now.
Yeah, we're going to wrap it up because Haley is upset. So, well, thanks for singing. We didn't get cut off that time. I don't think so. So, you know, we'll work around it. We'll try to figure it out. Maybe if we let it play quiet and you can hear it, as long as you sing with it, I think we'll be okay. Okay? And we'll try to figure out something about the dancing. But did you have fun opening ponies? Yeah, got some new ones, including Fluttershy. All right, well, what do you say to everyone for watching?
Thank you for watching.
All right, and say, tune in next time.
Tune in next time.
All right, say bye to everyone.
Bye, everyone.
What do you want to say to Mom?
I want to hear something.
You want to hear something? Yeah. What do you want to hear?
And say something because.
Okay, let's wrap this up because Haley's upset and we want to take her upstairs and calm her down, okay? So say bye bye.
Bye.
Alright, thanks for watching, everyone. We'll see you later.